Hey guys, this tutorial is going to be all about shortcuts, and it's going to be very long, so yeah, sit back and relax. Okay, it's not going to be that long, just hold in there. I'm going to show you how useful they can be in your day-to-day life, alright? So first things first, decide what you want to do. You might want to jump to a website or program, so you right-click, alright? Right-click, and you type in the website. I'm typing in YouTube, alright? You right click on new shortcuts, I mean, and then right, then you type the name for your shortcut, right? Okay, you double click on it and it works. It actually really works. It's insane. Okay, now I'm gonna X out. Okay, now you can also link to programs too. So I'm gonna also go to new, right click new shortcut, right? And I'm going to type. I'm gonna go to Microsoft Office's thing, which is like Microsoft Word, and that's the directory I'm typing in. You don't need to do, usually they're not that long, but you know. Alright. So okay, so you just type that and then you type the name. I'm typing in Microsoft Office Word 2003, because that's what it is. Alright. Okay, click next. Alright, now double click and it actually loads the program. Insane, huh? Yeah. Alright, now I'm going to show you how to do something a little more difficult. It's opening a window in Windows. Just right click, new shortcut, now type in percent system root, percent afterwards, then backslash explorer.exe, okay, then space, then in quotes, type the name of the path you want to open. So for example, I'm going to type in my download folder. These aren't my downloads, but you know. All right, I'm typing downloads. Okay, you click next, and as you can see, I double click and it loads those programs, or it loads that window. Okay, now you can also right click and go to properties. Yeah, on any program you connect on shortcut, you can go to right click, go to properties, and edit the path. I'll type in imdb.com or something, I don't know, something crazy. Alright, okay, you get that? Okay, well, as you can see, I double click and it loads. Just yeah, okay, alright. Well, this has been a tutorial by Ryan. Alright, this is how to make shortcuts, so please rate, click that like button. Please comment, subscribe, and email, shoot me an email if you need if you want more help. All right, see ya.